Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. Getting low on ammo. Okay. Finally. Jesus.
So what'd you find? Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got the fence and everything, and ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say we can get started. We go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Look like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah? Fuck you guys.
They shot me!
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Here you are.
What's that?
What'd you hear?
What's up?
What's up?
Hey!
Something's here.
What the fuck is that?
You don't need these. There we go. I can use these. Make something out of this.
Yep.
Hey,
was that?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Damn it! I saw someone!
Someone there?
Something's here. Out here. Anything? That was a rock.
Someone threw a rock?
Something's here. God damn it, he's dead! He's dead!
Who was that?
Was that a rock? Hey, it was a rock.
Won't be needing this.
What the hell? Someone's here.
Getting low on ammo. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. What's this? Damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, God damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, God damn it. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. Gotta go talk to Van.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Yeah.
Why are you here?
Yeah. Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said.
Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
No wonder.
You used to go hunting out here with the old man. You build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean.
It's
Some winners had so much venison, couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hey.
Hello there.
Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay. Oh, okay. You got some bounties? Yippers. I'll see ya.
Yeah, okay. What do you need?
Not buying today.
Yeah. Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Sorry. about your bike. I didn't know, I swear. You pissed at me.
Yeah, boy.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
You feeling any better?
Your bike could use an upgrade. This should last you for a while. Hey, if you're just gonna stand there. Okay, man.
Alright, check back later.
Why are you here?
See ya.
Whatever.
You there?
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still... Gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some, sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer? No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I guess I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers.
There you go!
Good night.
Okay, here we go.
Won't open.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go. Nothing like scrap. It's not gonna open. Guess not. Won't open. Locked tight. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. We gotta find some gas.
fuel.
Bring them all down on me.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit.
Hell up.
This shit is. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you... Stupid son of a bitch.
Good.
Can use this. You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go. Bounties. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got this.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.